at 11 o'clock this morning where him and Nick Saban are going to meet with the media. Xavier McKinney, all SEC safety, who led Alabama in tackles here during his junior season, is going to skip his final year of eligibility. He announced he's going to the league. Jerry Jeudy, who was the Biletnikoff Ward, Biletnikoff receiver, who won the award last year as a sophomore, is announced that he's going to the league in Tuscaloosa. And Tua is going to have his press conference at 11 o'clock this morning. There seems to be a pretty polarizing feeling around this press conference on what the decision is going to be, whether he comes back or he goes. I am under the impression that he leaves. I don't know how much he's going to be able to play next year.
Saban announced that he'll be at the press conference.
Yes.
So that's what I want to discuss. What does that mean?
I don't know. I mean, like, can't you read into it both ways?
Yeah, you can. You can. I mean, because, like, yeah, like, is it like the triumphant?
Or maybe they're both announcing they're leaving.
Oh, come on. Life.
That'd be great.
Life's been good recently, but not even the universe can smile on us so much in one fall.
I think he's leaving.
I think he's, to me, Saban being there is kind of like, I think he's leaving, and I think Saban being there is Saban trying to prove that, like, look, I'm not, you know, I'm here for the best interest of the kids, right? I'm not here for just all, for everybody to stay here, and I'm not here to just use guys up, because that was a lot of the reaction after the Alabama game, right? That he wasn't worried about Tua's health, and that he was just very, like, bottom line, zero-sum game, you got to play for Alabama no matter what. And so I feel that Tua's probably announcing that he's going to pro, which I think I would, though there's interesting counter. There's arguments to be made for saying Alabama in Tua's specific situation, but I think this is...
What is it?
It would be that he is a guy who is potentially a number one pick, and the money between being number one and being number, like, 15 is pretty significant. So he could make that. He could make that money.
Are we 100% clear he's going to play football next year? Like, he's going to be cleared to play next year?
And that's honestly why. I mean, look, we're all kind of talking out of our butts, not knowing the exact medical details. But that's why I would say go to the league, start to make your money. You know you're good. You know you're going to get a second contract. Like, and then you can just focus on recovery.
Hour two next.
But yeah, if I had to guess, place your bets now. What do you think? I think Tua goes.
Yeah, I think he goes.
Rivers?
I think he stays.
And Nathan?
I think he's going.
Okay.
Get paid. 3-1.
Nathan, there you go.